everybody, and welcome to the Gamer Donnie channel on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donnie, and we're going to play some Mega Truck Simulator. Well, we are already are playing it. Anyway, we've got this 194,000-pound pressure vessel that we need to take to Barstow. We're just now leaving Vegas. We're running 190 miles to go. It's not a real long trip, but it's a wanted to get us started anyway. 7 a.m., so it's gonna be daytime. This is the John Rudess W900 Highway Killer. That's a Caterpillar C16 800 horsepower engine by Z Mods in it. And just the regular 18 speed. We're not going to go too fast, so this is a pretty big load, so. Sick on, so it might hit the frame rate a little bit, but I was getting some pretty bad tearing the monitor that I use, my 4K monitor, main one. I had a bad issue about, you know, tearing. Usually turn VSync on and it takes care of that problem. Actually, one of my company trucks on my legit profile, I should say. But I'm just using it to make a video. And we need to make some money anyway, so. we're okay. Much more than that, we're starting melting shit down. Long goes so fast anyway. Completely forgot we got a big ass load behind us. We have beacon lights on and everything, so look at that traffic. Holy shit. On both sides of the road. California with the 55 mile an hour speed limit. Series on starting up a new trucking company, you know, show from the beginning and since on. Tell you the truth, not really all that entertaining. Not that entertaining, really. Crystal. Crystallonus. What a crack of macaronis. Tank. I guess I could stay on my side of the road, probably. Huh? Right. I can't drive with the shit in outside view. Right. Turn right. Swing wide. Hotel Motel. How do I get better frame rates outside the truck than inside the truck? Answer that one for me. I'm in a hurry. We couldn't even make it turn right there to get across the scales. Come on. There she is. Break off. Yeah, we wouldn't ever make it around that turn. Let's see. No jobs. Let's see, cargo for detail. Shit. Work it. Yeah, I don't want to go further into California. I want to get to try to stay the hell away from California. Gotta find us another loot. I'm going to go to Nogales, Arizona. Yeah, we can do that. Know how the hell they got that thing in here. from? Is it this place I pick up from or some other place? Another BP or BHP. Check, check, and double check. We probably won't be using a pusher axle for this one. This one's gonna be a light load, so. Keep it turned up, it drives a lot easier. Movie man, how about you, movie man? Tell you move $5 and burn it right off on his laptop. After right there in the truck for yards, you. Turn left. You pick it, he'll burn it.
Turn left.
Oh, movie man. Don't see him very often, or hear him, I guess you could say. Every once in a great while, be at a truck stop, and hear him move me. I'm going, bitch, whether you guys want me to or not. I'm gonna stop holding traffic up just because I can't. Button at.
Keep left.
Keep left. Shit, we're having a hell of a time over here. I'm driving down the road, the fucking chair keeps going down for some reason. Microphone stand's droopy. A hell of a situation going on. Yards, exit right, keep right.
Exit right ahead. Turn right. Turn left.
BHP. Those hot air balloons. I like those things out here for some reason.
Destination.
I thought I broke it. 3,000 to 4,000 pound wheel loader. Look, there's a difference between these two. Let's go get this load. Get going down the road. This load should put us over the hour mark for this episode, so if it doesn't, then we'll do another load. I'm going to try to keep them about an hour long, at least. Oh no. Went to the well one too many times. It's dry. There it is. It's usually like over here, but this is kind of messed up. Perfect. Look at that. Is that axle up or down? Alright, it's up. Yeah, I don't know if I can get this damn thing out of here. Desk is gonna fall apart. Piece of junk anyway. No, we don't need to stop. What are you stopping for, Donnie? You already got the load. You can't pick up another one. Hell no. Put me another load boy back on the back. We'll be training that bitch. I sounded wrong. We'll be training that bitch. There, I thought I seen a red car in the other lane coming towards us.
Turn right.
Turn right, she said. You dumb dump truck. Call box for? What are you trying to collect the Playboy hotline or something from it?
Turn left.
Oh, daddy. What the fuck? Damn it, driver.
Thank you.
Bakersfield. I lived there for a little while when I was young, a wee little lad. The first time I realized that I wanted to be a truck driver was when I was little. I was probably, I don't know, five, maybe six. Lived in California and a neighbor drove a truck. And each time he'd come in, he'd give us rides, me and my cousin. Since that's what I knew I wanted to do. That's where it all started. GD trucking. Those damn things everywhere. They'll make a skin for the Doom 379 truck, but the mod's locked. So you can't get into it to do the paint jobs. I'll figure out how to add a paint job like as another mod or something. I don't know very much about mine. I know how to do paint jobs and change the weight of the trailer, the price is made. That's a little stupid little shit like that. That's about all I know about mine.
Keep right. After 50 yards, exit right ahead.
Oh, coming in hot and heavy.
Right ahead.
We exiting right, we exiting right. Call me horses. I'm here, holding them horses.
Go straight.
Hey, this is gonna get crazier as the night goes on, I'm telling you. This is how we roll. Let's see, what would be the worst job I ever had? Working at McDonald's. I lasted 3 days and quit. I like the way they're doing the food, left set out and shit, and still serving it as nasty as hell. McDonald's, I went and worked for Sonic. I worked there for, shit, I don't know, a long time. Long enough to become assistant manager. now. Went to like working for myself, doing odd jobs, cutting trees down, fixing fences, painting houses, whatever busy work you can get. Done that for a while until I turned 21. Then I went and truck driving school. 4 weeks, became a truck driver, and bam, here we are. Take a CIP traffic mod out. It's way too damn much traffic. It's just fucking killing the game. Fuel situation. A little bit under half a tank. 110 miles. Yeah, we're going to stop and get fuel. Wish my damn dash display worked right. Know how many miles per gallon we're getting, and I calculated out instead of having to guess it, but unfortunately it's locked. It shows the instant miles per gallon what you're getting, but it doesn't show you the overall. Tend to Yuma. And hang me in the water before the sun. Get out of California and start making up some time. Didn't like much rather be in Arizona. I'm using Project Nation's graphics mods, 4K textures. That, plus all this traffic, just eating the shit out of the game. I got plenty of computer power. Pretty overkill, actually. Like a workstation or something, I guess you'd call it. But for editing videos, rendering, and doing 3D models and 3D animations and stuff like that, drawing. I use a core gaming PC too, so. Should slow the traffic down a little bit. At least you can see the fucking clock. I don't see anything else, but you'll know what time it is. 5 o'clock somewhere. Runner's Trail. A 2 of 8 or 3 of 8? I don't even know what the fuck that is. I believe we just entered Arizona. We did. Oh, now we are. Police station 1/2 mile. We're going too fast now. Seems like to me, anyways. Do up, diddy, diddy, dum, diddy, do. I turn some lights on here soon. I do wish I could change the backlighting of the gauges, so I like them to be colored. I think it looks, I don't know, looks a lot better, I think, in my opinion. Again, it's probably something easy to do, and I just don't know how to make a mod like that, so. I've tried to make mods, it's been years ago. I just ain't got the patience to sit there and learn how to do it. Last for about 5 minutes, then I'm up doing something else. I'm sitting at 75. Back here doing 65. I'm trying to manage my workers too, see which ones are doing good and which ones are doing bad. Might have to cut a couple loose. I don't know, we're making pretty damn good money though, so. Oh shit. Say that muscle twitches. I guess I'm gonna fucking harder, but right under the left boob, or as you call it, kidney, whatever you wanna call it. It's like a bitch. It's like not like a steady pain, it's like a pulsing pain too. Get her sons. Get it. Clear driver, come on over. Shit, didn't get any. Well, who the fuck came over today? Look at him, he's shitting it again. Is somebody running down through there crapping herself? My brain thinks about all the time. It's just constantly stupid shit like that. So it's over and over and over and over. I take my medicine? Can't remember if I did or not. Wait. 188 more miles to go. Record 19 for the blue Freightliner. How about you, buddy? Got the mirrors on. Clear to come on over. Welcome to Phoenix. I knew what it was our time. I was just fucking around. Just fucking around. Walk around the Christmas tree. I will hold you tall and tall. Welcome to Phoenix, Arizona. Yeah. Damn, well. We're not in Russia, are we? My bad. Can't fit around this turn at the same time. Trust me, driver, I've tried it and it just ain't able to happen. Oh, it wound back up again. The turbo spinning. Longer we'll be there. Get out of this damn traffic, man. Gonna do it. Nope, I thought that lane in. Hit that 347th gear. I don't know, I bet that'd be a lot of gears, wouldn't it? Be skipping them by the 50s. I'm thinking definitely would have the right gear for whatever situation you was in. I'd like to see the size of that damn transmission, though. And the weight. Have another trailer just to haul the damn transmission. I like to get my hands on one of the big train diesel engines. Diesel electric. Yeah. My hands on one of those things would be, it'd be on like Donkey Kong. We'd be building something to drive. Damn, you'd have to put it behind you. It'd be so damn big you wouldn't be able to see in front of you. Unless you're sitting on top of it. I'm not too sure I want my ass sitting on top of that. I mean, glass of water or not. I've had the cocaine. I said hide it, not do it.
Go straight.
Smoke break. I don't smoke. I haven't smoked in 8 years or so. At least 8. Well, I do every once in a great while I'll have a smoke, but for the most part, I don't. Be able to breathe. Oh shit, forgot about the damn fuel. Well, let me whip this out. That sounded wrong too. Oh, but what's this? Erica Dogels? Erica? I ain't got a fucking clue. I'm gonna stop while I'm ahead. Oh, the stream deck turned off. You know what? We reached over 3,000 hours of playtime. Oh shit. We're on to your ass, buddy. We off-roading this bitch. Nothing happens. Nothing happens. That's what's shining through. There's the sun or the moonlight or whatever you want to call it. What the hell is it lighting up my visor? Shining through the skylight. Moon thing, whatever. Come on now. You gotta be shitting me. That's what I thought. I hate this place. I'm not gonna fuck around with it. 543 miles, 9 hours, 39 minutes, 125 0.6 gallons of fuel burned. $24,360. Is that it? Fuel costs that damn much. No profit off that load, do we? Level 12 workhorse. Going to stop on it. Hope you guys enjoyed.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.